Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Right now we're doing yet another set, which is the film studio. Which is where we're going to be making porn. $60,000, wow. Okay, now we're going to save it. And then we're going to start the first mission, which as I can remember, it's actually kind of easy. So after this is set, we have only, I think, two other sets. That's Cuffman Cabs and the Malibu Club. So, really, we're pretty close to finishing the game now. Those are the only two that you really have to do.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vasetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you...
What's that guy think this is? Some fruity art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Okay, Canny Sucks would be perfect for the starring role. So we're gonna get Canny Sucks on our side. I don't think there's any cars here. So let's run out here and grab a car. Where the fuck are these cars? Okay, now let's get to the location, and then I think I remember this mission. We're supposed to try and get Candy on our side, but then we're supposed to chase down some guy, kill him, and then we're supposed to get another girl. I think is Mercedes. So this one isn't really too hard. We should get a better car though, because that Cuffman cab car is pretty shitty. This car is pretty decent, though, so I think we're good. Well, thanks a lot. Hope that didn't cause damage. Here we go. Now walk into the marker. Here's Candy. Looks like she's been getting with a congressman shrub again.
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
Boy? You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this asshole?
Oh, crap. What did I ever do to you? Now we're supposed to chase him down and kill him. Of course, for some reason, guys magically appear in his car. Okay, come on, we need a fast car for this. Luckily, this car popped up. Here we go, now we're rocking. That other car had a pop tire anyways, so... We shouldn't use it anyways. We're almost there. We're almost caught up with him. Fuck you. Looks like I popped one of his tires. See, three hit guys just popped up randomly in his car. How is that even possible? Okay, so looks like we caused some damage to his car already. Is he about to get out? That dumbass isn't getting out of his car. Okay, go back and collect candy. So that's the hard part of the mission right there. Let's do the easy part.
Who needs music with soul? We've got drum machines. Wave 103.
If you've never seen the majesty of a modern dance performance, come see the unbridled passion of In the Future There Will Be Robots. Every night at the Vice City Arts Center, expressing the future aesthetically through the medium of dance, two men battle for one robot's heart.
Here, we need to get a new one. That car's a little damaged.
Don't make me run.
Oh, crap.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Oh, shit, no. I don't want that to happen. Yes, get in. There we go. We got away. I'm glad that worked out. Oh, come on. Those things can't really be that solid. Okay, so it looks like oh, shit. We just got the one star again. But there's a police bribe over here. We're gonna use that. Let's just not run any more people for the rest of this mission.
I'm a VIP, and I want to live around people just like myself, rich and divorced.
Shady Acres. I'm Everett Carrot. Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art.
Okay. I think we're supposed to go in. Well, how do we know Mercedes was going to be here?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Yay. Hey, now we're supposed to go across the street, get into a four-door car, because there's always a four-door car right here. So just grab it, let both of the lit bitches get in, and then take him back to the film studio. Here we are, yippee. Driving the marker. Mission passed.
You coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Check it out, y'all.
Check you check yourself. I didn't know that song was in this game. Of course, that's the original 80s version, isn't it? Okay, well, we're going to save it again, and I'll see you guys on the next episode, which is when we're going to be doing the next mission for this set.